guy who, when he would kiss me goodnight, would take the toothpick out of his mouth.
If only I could find a guy.
Whoa!